Hi, I'm Lauren. I'm an educator and I'm here with Sphero, and we're looking at their new data streamer. I'm really excited to use this new program because my students do a BattleBots lab in my class and we're not currently able to collect data while they drive the Sphero, and with this they can easily analyze the speed and acceleration of the Sphero while they're driving it and colliding with the different objects. Now we're going to go to David and he's going to do a product demo.
Hi, David at Sphero here, and today we are using our Bolt robots to measure the velocity and impact and G-force with Excel Data Streamer. It's really cool. You can see we've done some live trials here where you can compare and contrast the different G-force depending upon which barrier you're gonna hit. Right now, I'm gonna do a quick live stream demo with Excel. So for the demo, I'm gonna go ahead and have my robot aimed. I'm going to start the data stream. I'm going to run the robot into the wall, stop the data stream, and here you can see in the live trial that acceleration and the speed coming off the robot streaming live in Excel. It's pretty awesome. For more information, check us out at sphero.com/education.